Addressing Parliament, Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley said the UPA government was bringing in Aadhar without the support of law. He also defended the Union budget, saying there was enough tax relief for the middle class people. Arun Jaitley on Thursday tore into the Congress party over its allegations of corruption against the NDA government's Rafale fighter jets deal.
You brought in Aadhar without a support of law. You could not have the law passed. You prepared a draft law. But the draft law said, this is the procedure under which, by which Aadhar will be created. The law was silent as to for what purpose it will be used. It was absolutely silent on all the privacy requirements. Finally, when we relooked at that law, we put in a full chapter as far as privacy is concerned. We are committed to that privacy. And while moving this bill in Parliament, I had an opportunity to move it, and I said that even though there is a debate in the Supreme Court whether privacy is a fundamental right or not, I personally believe that in the year 2015-16, it is too late in the day to say it is not a fundamental right. And therefore, we have put in a full chapter on privacy. मैं हाल में सिंगापुर गया, वहाँ जीएसटी है, वहाँ हर खाने की चीज़ पे भी 7% है और मर्सिडीज़ गाड़ी पे भी 7% है। अब क्या हिंदुस्तान में जहाँ इतनी बीपीएल पापुलेशन है, जहाँ पापुलेशन डिस्पैरिटी है, वहाँ आम आदमी की चीज़ और लग्जरी गुड्स के ऊपर एक ही टैक्स लग सकता है क्या? Even in this budget, I took care of the middle class as I did in the earlier budgets. In every budget, I have had a chapter for the middle class and wanted to give them relief. Now the new act is, let us manufacture an allegation of corruption against the NDA. So when you couldn't find anything, you said, please disclose the price of the Rafale deal. It is in larger interest of India's security that price is never disclosed. That's responsible governance. And therefore, Moili Sahab, you've been the law minister of this country, that these security pacts are an inherent part of these defense transactions, because when you disclose the details of that price, you can give an approximate price, but when you give the specific details, you are giving details of the weapon systems that you possess and the capacity of those weapon systems, which you don't want to inform the enemy.